Good evening, everyone. I'm Christian Scarfone. First, we're going to introduce the drum line. And most of these players have been playing for a few years, but this was a class that was first introduced this year. And so a lot of these players are new. And drumline is a great opportunity for new students that want to learn how to play the drums. And it's very fun. We play with the pep band, marching band, and we just do a lot more stuff. So here's the drumline. We're doing the cadences, basic 1, 2, and 3, and hope you enjoy.
Hi, I'm Deshaya. I'm going to be playing We Don't Talk About Bruno with Carmela Cruz, Ayla Patterson, and Stephen Dietrich. I hope you enjoy.
I'm Misha, and this is Allison, and we are going to play a duet of Somewhere Over the Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz.
Thank you. Eureka captures the thrill and anticipation of the first miners during the California Gold Rush. This exciting piece features heroic melodies and embodies the spirit of adventure.
The traditions of Appalachia were largely influenced by settlers from Scotland and Ireland. This reflective piece acknowledges these pioneers and their musical heritage with a musical walk through the woods and mountains of the Cumberland Gap.
The adventures of everyone's favorite young wizard continue as his tales unfold on the big screen in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. Not only does the story capture the imagination, but the film music has the wonderful touch of John Williams' magic as well. This melody includes Prologue Book 2, Moaning Mortal, The Flying Car, Gilderoy Lockhart, Fox the Phoenix, and Harry's Wondrous World.
Thank you. I'm going to be performing Love of My Life with Dashaya.
Here's Dashaya. Just wanted to say hi, I'm Ms. Custodi. It's been a pleasure teaching our ninth grade freshmen this year, and I don't have to stall because Dashaya is back. So a big warm welcome to Dashaya and Carmela.
Hello, I'm Richie Condino, and this is my sister, Allison Condino, and we're going to be playing the Mission Impossible theme song. I'm sure you all know what that is, so I'm not going to explain it anymore.
Thank you. Next up, we have a marimba solo titled Edible Giraffes. As you can tell, it might be an inside joke. Enjoy. Sorry about that. We are a small group made of mid brass, and we'll be playing Natural by Imagine Dragons.
Bullying is real. I just was forced to come out here and stall.
Yes.
Thank you so much. You helped me stall.
You gotta go.
Queen must have been out a little late last night. They're a little late for their next gig.
Taken from one of the greatest musicals of all time, Mambo captures the energy and spirit of one of the signature dance numbers from the landmark musical West Side Story.
Variance is an energetic and exciting piece. The main theme's rhythmic motive and soaring melodies are punctuated musically with engaging rhythms.
Spain. This landmark work has long been acknowledged as a true jazz fusion classic. The lyrical and sensuous opening features a solo tenor sax, followed by the fast and energetic Latin pulse with the famous melody traded between various sections of the band. Again, Spain.
Here is Mr. G, right on time. It's amazing, I come to this microphone and then the people appear.
Doll, and then the pins are right in here.
Okay. Well, you're gonna hand them over.
Oh, okay. Let me kind of put this away.
Good evening. While they get set up for their last two numbers, it's senior night. This is something that we started here at Niagara Falls High School back in the beginning, back with the class of 2001. And over the years, we've honored all of our seniors. We wanted to bring them up, give them their due, just like we do with athletes, just like we do with a lot of folks. And this is a special night for them because this is basically their last performance. And this group of seniors has dealt with probably more than any other group of seniors that we've had here at Niagara Falls High School. Between the COVID, being in school, being out of school, being not in school, remote learning, everything that's been going on, and the trials and tribulations that they've had to deal with, and they've persevered. They have worked hard. And you've seen the fruits of that labor here this evening. As I mentioned to some friends that I'm sitting with, the jazz ensemble, almost all of those students were seniors. All of the things that you've seen tonight, many of the seniors, this is their has been their swan song, if you will. And some will go on and do some special things, and they'll all do special things because they've all done some very, very, very good things here at Niagara Falls High School. You should be very proud. We want to thank you, parents, for 13 years, starting with kindergarten, for bringing your children to school, making sure that they were here, making sure that they were ready. Kudos to you for all that you've done in support of your children, in support of the district. And kudos to our seniors for everything that they've done. Ladies and gentlemen, they've represented you very well. They have done many, many good things. They have earned many compliments. They have earned awards. They've done really good. In this day and age where there's so many things that we consider that we aren't thrilled about, that we aren't happy about, that we're actually sometimes even afraid about, these students have done everything that's been asked of them and then some. And in the meantime, truthfully, they've had a lot of fun. they get along well with each other. You'd be very proud of them. You know, you probably say, "Oh yeah, my kid." But here, during the day, when there's nobody watching, they do some really, 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 really good things. So what we're going to do tonight is first we're going to honor all our seniors. There are 17 of them. We'll honor our seniors. We'll ask them to come up, stand up front, stay up front, so that they're all up there. They're going to receive a token of our appreciation right there. And then after we're done with the seniors, we have four scholarship awards that we'll talk a little bit more about when we get to scholarships. But in no particular order, here are our class of 2022 seniors. We're going to start with Richard Condino, trumpet player. Playing the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, and pep band. Come on up, Rich. Next up, tenor sax player Anthony Wagner. Playing the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, and pep band. Stay there, stay there, stay there, stay up front, stay up front, stay up front. Another tenor sax player, Jazeer Carter. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, and pep band. Trumpet player, Alexis Crockett. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, and pep band. Another trumpet player, Alexander Matouche. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band. flute player, Kiana Allen, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, and pep band. Next senior plays tuba and trumpet, Sean Nawarda, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, and jazz ensemble. She plays piano and percussion, Danielle Bryant, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble, pit orchestra, and drumline. He plays baritone and bass, Manuel Mejia. Manny, come on up. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble. From the percussion section, Darlene Cabrera. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, and drumline. Playing clarinet, Madison Wisnett, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, and pit orchestra. Another clarinet player, Talia Urban, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, and pit orchestra. From the percussion section, Kiera Cox, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, pit orchestra, and drumline. Trumpet player, Chad Egger, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, and jazz ensemble. She plays flute and tenor sax, Juliana Roser, concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, pit orchestra, and jazz ensemble. Trombonist, Lilu Wilson. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble. She was sitting way in the back. She's got to come to the forward. And our last senior, he plays bass and Barry sax, Isaiah Welsh. Concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble, pit orchestra. And Isaiah next year is going to Fredonia to major in music. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our seniors. As I said, they have done so much. They have gone through so much. They have put up with so much. And they have acquitted themselves spectacularly. They deserve your praise, your honor, your congratulations. And we have one mourner. She's right next to me. Tell the folks who you are.
Forever Adams, senior.
She's a senior. What do you play?
Symphonic band, pep band, concert band, marching band.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank
Welcome.
You.
Ladies and gentlemen, our seniors. Thank you very much. Seniors, thank you. Okay, now we got scholarships. We have four awards. We have been doing scholarships here at Niagara Falls High School since 2001. I've lost track, but I know we're well over about $30,000 that we've given away over the years. This is money that was raised by boosters. Back in the early '00s, we were very active, and we did a lot of fundraising, and we still have some dollars left. So this year we are awarding four $500 scholarships to four deserving students, and we'll get right to it. We'll tell you a little bit more about them when they come up. First up is Chad Egger. Chad is the son of Caitlin Caffey. Chad has a 95 average, member of the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble. Chad was the most improved sophomore. He won the Band Service Award in 2021. In his essay, Chad wrote, "While he does not see himself pursuing music at any other level other than recreational,
I can guarantee he'll be attending UB in the fall, and I know there is a place for him with the Thunder of the East Marching Band. So, Chad, he'll be attending University of Buffalo in the fall. Congratulations. And I say that with all sincerity because I work with the Thunder of the East Marching Band, and we can't wait to get our hands on Chad and all the other seniors coming to UB next year. Next up, Darlene Cabrera. Daughter of Maria Cabrera, she has a 96 average. Member of the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, drum line. She's a member of the National Honor Society. She participates in youth court. She's on the stage crew, and she is a volunteer at Niagara Falls Memorial Medical Center. And for all those folks out there that think, oh man, it's Niagara Falls High School. Yeah, they don't think much of our school. These are the universities that Darlene, and I told her I was going to do this, that Darlene was accepted, not just applied, but accepted. She was accepted at the University of Miami. She was accepted at Loyola Chicago University. She was accepted at The Ohio State University. She was accepted at DePaul University. She was accepted at the Rochester Institute of Technology. She was accepted at Suffolk University of North Carolina. She was accepted at Catholic University. She was accepted at Old Dominion University, the University of Tampa, and North Carolina A&T. So she had her choice, and she chose. She's going to major in computer science. She'll be attending the University of Miami in the fall. Darlene Cabrera. Our last two awards are in memory of a couple of people. Our first award is in memory of Christina Bordolo, who taught at Gaskill, who unfortunately, about 3 years ago, passed away. She got sick, and it was just her time. And it was very unfortunate. She was a great teacher. She was a great musician. She was a great person. And she has been missed. She did such a good job with the students at Gaskill Prep. And when she passed, it was decided by the directors here, and I wholeheartedly agreed, that we would honor one of our scholarship recipients with an award in her memory. And you know, of the people that we decided, you know, who was going to get a scholarship, who best fit those things that Mrs. Bordolo stood for. And the winner of this year's Bordolo Memorial Scholarship is Juliana Roser. She's the daughter of Carrie Roser. She has a 98.99 average. I don't know why she didn't just round it up to 99. Member of the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, jazz ensemble, pit orchestra. She's a member of Sources of Strength. She's in the Honor Society. She's in the National Society of High School Honors, American Music Abroad. She's president of the Triumph Honor Society, a very worthy candidate. She, too, will be attending UB in the fall. So we're looking forward to inviting her to marching band come August. So Juliana Roser, scholarship winner. And thank you. Last but not least, this scholarship is in honor of Daria Kurzak. Daria was a teacher here in the Niagara Falls City School District in the 90s and the early 00s, and passed away back, and we were just talking about it. We remember it being 2003, so it's been 19 years, and we've honored her for 19 years with a scholarship each and every year. She was a wonderful person. She was a flute player. She worked with our flute players here in the district. She made arrangements for our flute players here at Niagara Falls High School to work with the few flute professors at Fredonia. She was just a wonderful, wonderful person. And cancer, and it just took her way too young. And we asked her husband and her mom, would it be okay to honor her with a scholarship in her memory, so we don't forget what kind of person she was and how good she was and how much good she did. And we always like to pick someone who emulates everything that Daria stood for, worked for, and represented. And I think this year's Kurzak Memorial winner just typifies everything and Daria would have been just so proud. So this year's winner of the Daria Kurzak Memorial Scholarship is Kara Cox. Kara is the daughter of Marie and Kevin Cox. She has a 96 average, member of the concert band, symphonic band, marching band, pep band, pit orchestra, drumline, member of the National Honor Society, where she's an officer. She's very involved with cheerleading, JV, varsity, unified. At the basketball games, they would do their cheer, and then she'd run over and play with the band, then she'd run back and do her cheer, then she'd run over with the band, and she'd run back and forth. This year especially, her leadership showing was just amazing. She was always moving. She was always helping. She was always working. She works with Leadership Niagara, Youth Court, and she's a coach for Cataract Cheerleading. A very, very, very good and honest and hardworking young lady, and she is going to do great things. And she will be attending North Carolina A&T State University. I pleaded with her, you got to get into the band, and when she does, I'm going to go see her. But she'll be going to North Carolina A&T, Kara Cox. Ladies and gentlemen, this year's scholarship recipients, thank you very much.
We're going to finish with two songs for you. We're going to combine all of the bands together, and thank you again for coming. Thank you.
Our last song is Novena, and we just want to say thank you for coming out and supporting us.
Thank you. I know. I know. Where did she go? Oh, there she is.